Okay, so here we have matrices A and B, and we're trying to figure out their inverses. When you have a 2x2 matrix,